In this clip, I'm going to show you how to import an audio file. Several reasons for importing an audio file. What you're going to want to do is create a new track, which I just did using Shift Apple N. Then we're going to go up to File on the main toolbar. Go to Import Audio. This is the same way you will do it to import video or MIDI. Now I'm going to go within my computer and grab a song or an audio file or any type of file. This will convert it to the file setup of your session, which is the type of file, the bit depth, and the sample rate. And then I just hit done in the bottom right hand corner on this menu, and it will start to process the file, ask me where I want it saved, and ask me whether or not I want it in a new track or in the regions list, which is over here on the right hand side. If I put it in the regions list, just to show you, it'll put it over here, and then all you need to do is drag it into the actual track. Now, the reason I couldn't just do that is because this track is stereo, and I only had a mono track set up. So, I create another mono track, and it allows me to drag in the left and right of my audio file.